Hello everyone, my name is Ritvik Shah and I'm the product manager for the pipeline execution team. And in this video, I wanted to showcase a feature that helps users troubleshoot their pipeline failures using AI. So let's first start at the project itself. So let me show you this particular test file, which has four different tests. And one of this test is going to fail, which is going to cause the pipeline failure as well. Specifically, this test, which is looking if the text supplied is all lowercase or not, which is not. And so if we run this pipeline, which I already, pre-run it in the interest of time, you'll see that it has already failed. And now we will use the troubleshoot feature and see if it can help us fix the pipeline. So there are a couple of ways you can do troubleshooting. You can click on this button from the job log page. You can also open up the GitLab Duo chat and type slash troubleshoot. So let's try that. And all right, so we started getting the response back, which means we can start examining the response and see if there are hints on how to fix this failure. All right, let's scroll back up a little bit and I'll just explain you the different sections of the response. So this first section, it actually goes through the log and tries to determine what exactly might be going on. And in this case, you can see that it has determined which test is failing, where the test in the code might be failing, and what specific code might be involved here. So pretty precise. And then it actually goes into the root cause of failure. And it explains that it is possible that there is a mistake in the test case itself, which we should have been testing for assert false instead of assert true. And it also suggests that we should actually test for a lowercase scenario as well, which it wasn't. So not only it suggested how to fix the failure, it also actually pointed out that we were in fact not testing for the lowercase scenario. So let's take some, I'm just going to copy this and make a local change here. My devs here, okay. All right, let's commit these changes and see where we are with our pipeline changes. Okay, we'll have to give a minute or so for the pipeline to run. Right. So we got it to passing. Let's see. Right. So we got back to green with help of our troubleshoot feature. Thank you so much, and please let us know if you have any comments on how we can make this feature even better. Thank you.